Tell you what, all day, I mean almost every fish has came when I was strolling, just moving along about a mile an hour. I mean, if I can go a little bit slower than that, I do, but the wind, I really got to go about a mile to control it. Anyway, I'll post a link on the screen here to a video on strolling that goes a little bit more in depth on what I'm doing. But anyway, for some reason it's working. I mean, it works better than sitting over them hovering with a minnow. Just moving, and they're real hard to see. I mean, these are pretty small sauger. They're real hard to see on the screen, but I'll post a screenshot of what they look for. I don't necessarily drive around and look for the fish. I just look for humps and stuff like that, hard bottoms areas. And it seems like today, you know, 17 to 19 feet deep, a hump out in the middle of the lake that's kind of flat on top. For some reason, they like it on the flat today. Hard bottom, hump, flat top, 17 to 19 feet deep, and then I'll post a screenshot of what I'm seeing. The spot where I caught them earlier today. Winds died down a little bit, so I just got a 3/8 ounce jig on. Earlier I was using a 3/4.